enter in the daylight?
It's warm. Listen, I gotta be quick. So I spoke to Greg. Passing over tomorrow?
Yeah. A couple hours after the wedding. So I guess I'm technically honeymooning here forever. I'm sorry I didn't tell you.
I'm gonna say something crazy.
Okay.
Wanna marry me instead? Just, Greg seems great, but why not someone you've connected with? Is that a yes?